From a morning creep day, I had two lovely ladies and